Good morning, Facebookers and YouTubers. I don't know where the camera is, I'm just looking anyway. I'm at the Walt Disney World Grand Floridian. Hooray! And I'm going to do a little workout in the gym. So that's going to happen. See you in a moment. So it's at 5 a.m. and I'm going in here. Hopefully, see you in a sec. So here we are, the Grand Floridian. Now it's more of like a fitness gym than a sort of a strength gym. But it's that is really busy. They have I need to pan it around so you guys can see.
You have running machines, so they're not sure you need those if you're in the resort. Recumbent bikes. Lots of resistance gear. It's quite nice. It's a proper rack. It's a squat rack, a Smith machine, chest machine, some free weights, some cross trainers. It's pretty good actually.
That's not bad at all. So I'm doing some shoulders, and I got my towel and my water and my BCAAs. And I'll see you guys later. Bye. So, workout done, heading back to the room to get ready for some theme parks. I gotta say, there are worse ways to spend your holiday, worse ways to go to the gym than in Walt Disney World. Should see the view. There's like a little path along the lake, you can see it behind me, and that's really nice. Have a look at this.
How much of this you can actually see, that's the Grand Floridian over there. It's where we just were, and then that bright speck right on the distance there, the Cinderella Castle, and there's the bungalow, and there's the Contemporary, and then that's the running path, all the fiery torches. That's not bad, is it?
So, you know, even on holiday you can find ways to try to lose some weight and keep in shape, or get in shape. Is that bad? Well, there you go. Short run for today. Thank you for watching. I hope it was interesting. It was only a quick one, but I've got loads of video. I need to put it all together. Thank you all very much for watching. Please keep commenting and liking and subscribing, and just love getting your feedback, and I'll speak to you all later. Thank you very much. Bye bye. I need a cool catchphrase, don't I? Yeah. Drop.